An estimated $55 billion in suspected money laundering transactions were flagged by the Financial Intelligence Unit of Trinidad and Tobago. Acting Director of the FIU, Nigel Studdard, suggested the money may have been used to fund illegal activities.
Which $41 billion was attempted transaction. In other words, compliance officers were doing their jobs at DADS in terms of stopping transactions from going through the system that were suspected of for money laundering or financing of terrorism.
During the second annual Virtual Compliance Officers Conference, hosted by the Credit Union League of Trinidad and Tobago, Minister of National Security Fitzgerald Hines listed a few of the organizations government has partnered with to prevent such activities.
Hence the reason for the laws, hence the reasons for the establishment of the FIU, and hence the reason for our constant interface with these institutions, FATF and CFATF, and the others, in order to ensure that the government demonstrates its leadership in respect of this very important platform.
Minister Hines said the government also developed legislation to deal with these, which include the Proceeds of Crime Act, Chapter 1127, and the Financial Intelligence Unit regulations.